Take me. I want it now.
Eliam!
God's not going to abandon his people. He will guide us with his strong and faithful hands.
Boys, supper's ready.
Defeat the enemy and raise high the flag of victory.
Me too.
Top of his head!
What brings you to my home? I have come to see your son.
My son?
David, where are you? David, where are you?
I'm here.
Father?
Kneel down, David. This is Prophet Samuel.
He will receive the anointing. My Lord God, according to your will.
FBI, open up!
Don't let anyone find out about this.
Jonathan, let's get to the real combat. This time...
Mikael, where are you?
Oh, where's Princess Mikael? Are you here?
Calm down, Father.
Stay away! I am the king!
Of course. It's quite late, so get some rest.
Just yesterday, eight of us squashed together in one tiny bed, pushing.
Open up, people, open up. Open up, people, open up. The channel's stream and oh yes.
You're really good. How do you sing like that?
Oh!
Look at that, all wet, balled up like a little mouse.
I was scared that Miriam had crushed you.
And Jonathan!
It's okay, Princess Mikael. We can still play.
No!
Do you feel the breeze in the air?
Notify the army at once.
But where are you going?
I'm going to war.
The one you call your god is dead.
My god!
God's not dead.
Michael, what are you doing?
From now on, David will be in charge of all military defense against the Philistines.
Now, Princess.
The king will have all he asked for, and he will have it before sunset tomorrow.
David.
I'll be back soon.
David. David. David.
They're about to break down the door!
No, David.
Mikal.
David.
David. David. David. David!
You must be tired too. Here, let me walk you out. There's someone waiting for you in the garden. Go say hello. My God, what can I do? Jealousy is driving hatred into my heart. Why must this happen?
Want my daughter's hand in marriage? Yes, a promise is a promise, but I want a price for the bride. Bring me earrings of 100 Philistine soldiers.
Father, that's ridiculous.
God of righteousness.
I'm going to kill you? And then kill you again!
Why are you doing this, Daddy? What has he done?
You!
Can't be happening.
General, to what do we owe your visit?
I haven't eaten for 3 days.
David, dear David, can you possibly miss me the way I miss you right now? David.
Daughter, are you all right?
Don't touch her!
My God! My Lord! Tell me what to do!
Lord...
King Saul is trying to kill my brother, and you're his daughter!
But I love David!
Your love will make no difference!
No!
No, I must see her. Don't stop me.
We're gonna fight for you. Our life is your life. We are.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
Kill me now!
Abishai. Mikal!
Highness, David is out of our hands now.
Samuel! Bring Samuel to me!
Sire, the prophet Samuel died 5 years ago.
Then find a priest! We must offer sacrifice to God for him to help us.
There are no priests.
What? Why?
You killed them all when they helped David escape years ago.
If they're all dead, then bring me a magician to bring back the dead.
Hello everybody, Ben Gietti here, and this is a remake of the Freddy Fazbear Pizzeria theme song. You ready? Who you gonna call when you want pizza there? Who you gonna call when games are there? Who you gonna call when there's an animatronic bear? Come down to Freddy Fazbear Pizza, Fred Bear Bear.
God chose you to be a king, but you've only brought him disgrace with your pride. He will hand you over to the Philistines tomorrow. You and your son will fall by the sword.
Smack my ass like a drum. Slurp that dick till it comes. Slurp that dick till it comes. Slurp that dick till it comes. Smack my ass like a drum.
King Saul's army has been annihilated. Prince Jonathan as well.
Jonathan? Jonathan? Jonathan! Your beauty, O Israel, is slain on your high places. How have the mighty fallen? O daughters of Israel, weep over Saul and my brother Jonathan!
Calm yourself, David. This is not your war.
Move, I'm gay.
In the workplace, being gay just has its perks.
My father, my brother, they're all dead? Father and Jonathan both dead. I have nothing left in this world. I just wish I could have seen David one last time.
Somebody wants...
What should we do?
David reigned for 40 years. He was the greatest king Israel had ever known.
David!
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Welcome to physics.
Holy mother!